Fuck the depressing shit. Thank you for watching.